This bath pulls toxins out of the body, improves muscle and nerve function, reduces inflammation, and improves blood flow. Yes, you got that right, this amazing bath pulls toxins out of your body. It will also improve your muscle and nerve function. And yes, one more thing, this bath also reduces inflammation and improves the blood flow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this means one thing, you should definitely try this simple but extremely effective and beneficial bath. And the best thing about this bath is that you just need one simple ingredient, Epsom salt. Amazing, right? It's very simple, you just have to take a look at the video and find out more about this. As we mentioned before, the main ingredient in this bath is Epsom salt. First of all, you should know that Epsom salts have been used by many different cultures for hundreds of years. They have a number of different beneficial properties and are used in gardening, household cleaning, and detoxifying the body. The best thing about these salts is that they're very inexpensive and can be purchased at bulk discounts in garden centers nearly everywhere. Using Epsom salt baths is an advanced detoxification strategy that has remarkable health benefits. Did you know that Epsom salts are named for a bitter saline spring located at Epsom in Surrey, England? Well, yes, and you should also know that Epsom salt is different than traditional salts in that it is actually a naturally occurring pure mineral compound of magnesium and sulfate. These minerals have very powerful health benefits that can enhance the detoxification capabilities of the body. How an Epsom salt bath works. Here's what you need to know, this type of salt contains high amounts of magnesium and sulfate, and they're both readily absorbed through the skin and into the body's bloodstream. The skin is a highly porous membrane that both takes in minerals and eliminates toxins every day. According to the experts, using a powerful mineral base such as Epsom salts in a bath water medium creates a process called reverse osmosis. This process pulls salt and harmful toxins out of the body and allows the magnesium and sulfates to enter into the body. I really think that you'll be amazed when we tell you that magnesium plays a critical role in over 325 enzymes, helps to improve muscle and nerve function, reduces inflammation, and improves blood flow and oxygenation throughout the body. And when it comes to sulfates, they're necessary building blocks for healthy joints, skin, and nervous tissue. Epsom salts replenish the body's magnesium levels and sulfates. This powerful and extremely effective combo will help you to flush toxins from the body and helps build key protein molecules in the brain tissue and joints. A recent study has revealed that the regular use of regular Epsom salt baths can improve the symptoms of many health problems, such as athlete's foot, gout, toenail fungus, sprains, bruises and muscle soreness. It is also good for anyone dealing with chronic disease or chronic pain to do regular Epsom baths to help detoxify and inflame while improving mineral and sulfur balance in the body. Note: contraindications to Epsom baths would be if you are pregnant, dehydrated or have open wounds or burns on your skin. Individuals who are suffering with cardiovascular disease should always consult with a natural health physician who is familiar with the health benefits of Epsom salt baths before starting. How to take an Epsom salt bath. Here's what you need to know, the first and most important step is to schedule yourself at least 40 minutes. Why? Well, because you need about 20 minutes to remove the toxins, and for the second 20 minutes, the body absorbs the minerals in the bath water. So just fill up your bath with warm water. Be sure to have a water filtration system in your house, as you don't want to bathe in tap water that has toxic chlorine, fluoride, dioxins and heavy metals. Add in the Epsom salts in the following amounts. Children under 60 pounds, add 1/2 cup of salts to a standard size bath. Individuals between 60 to 100 pounds, add 1 cup of salts to a standard size bath. Individuals between 100 to 150 pounds, add 1.5 cup of salts to a standard size bath. Individuals between 150 to 200 pounds, add 2 cups of salts to a standard size bath. For every 50 pounds larger, add in an additional 1/2 cup of salts. Additional strategies to apply with an Epsom salt bath. Ladies and gentlemen, you can also add 1/2 cup of olive oil, because this oil is also very good for the skin. The polyphenols found in olive oil will soak into the skin and give extra antioxidant benefits. Or you can add ginger or cayenne pepper. It will increase your heat levels, which will help you to sweat out toxins. You can add anywhere from 1 tablespoon to 1/2 cup to stimulate sweating, and these herbs are loaded with antioxidants that will enhance the detoxification process as well. And remember, you shouldn't use soap with an Epsom salt bath, as it will interfere with the action of the minerals and the detoxification process. Try to rest for an hour or two afterwards unless you have arthritic joints, in which case you will want to stay active as much as possible to prevent congestion in the joints. We really hope you find this video helpful and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you and have a good one.